Meghan Markle's producer ex-husband is set to release TV comedy about a divorced man whose ex-wife married the British prince, after being inspired by her romance with Harry. Meghan Markle's ex-husband is to produce a new comedy about a divorced man whose ex-wife married the British prince, a daring move since his real-life ex is currently dating Britain's most eligible bachelor, Prince Harry. Trevorin Jelson, 40, was married to the Suits actress, 36, from 2011 to 2013. Meghan has now been known to date Harry, 33, for about a year. Inspired by his own former marriage, Trevor is now working on a fictional TV show exploring the theme of divorce and the complications that may arise when one of the two former spouses remarries with a royal, Deadline revealed today. The producer was talking to another producer, musing about what life would be like if he ever had to share custody with the British royal family, when the idea for the show first formed, according to the website. Trevor, however, does not have any children with Meghan, so that scenario is unlikely to play out in real life. But Meghan's romance with Harry was enough to generate the idea for the new project, and now Fox has now given a big commitment for a put pilot, Deadline reported. A put pilot means the network has agreed to air it, and will owe substantial penalties to the studio if it doesn't. Trevor will work with producers Jake Kasdan of New Girl, Dan Farrah of The Shannara Chronicles, executive producer Danny Zucker, the man behind Modern Family, on the still untitled new show. Meghan, Deadline noted, has not been involved in the project, and the main characters are not based on Trevor nor his ex-wife. The announcement comes on the same day Harry arrived to Toronto, Canada, for the Invictus Games. Toronto is also the filming location for Suits. That fact, combined with the fact that Meghan told Vanity Fair earlier this month that she and Harry are really happy and in love, has led to mounting expectations that the pair will make their first joint public appearance during the event for wounded service personnel. Harry was eagerly awaited by a huge crowd during his first outing in Toronto, during which he headed to Scotia Plaza, downtown, for a symposium with participants in the Games, set to open on Saturday. Inside, the royal, donning a blue jacket, black jeans and a white shirt, joined the True Patriot Love Symposium, an annual gathering dedicated to supporting military families. He met with competitors in the Invictus Games, posing and chatting with the athletes and their families. When he left the event, Harry was met by screaming fans, who had lined up hoping to catch a glimpse of him. The British royal is also scheduled to meet with Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau as well as Melania Trump, marking his first meeting with the First Lady.